Somehow, we have lost the sense of sacredness. My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today we have the Gospel of John, chapter 2, verses 13 to 22 for our reflection. Jesus tells, "You destroy this temple, and within 3 days I will raise it up." Looking at the Jerusalem temple, and he tells that. But he was intending on his own body, the death that he would embrace, and the resurrection that we'll have after that. And the people and the disciples did not understand what he meant. In the book of Prophet Ezekiel, we read, "The water that flows from the threshold of the temple will flow to the Arabian Sea. And wherever the water reaches, the living beings are able to live in its fullness. The grace that flows from the temple, the church, that cannot be limited. And that reaches to every human race." And today, in the Holy Catholic Church, we celebrate the feast of the dedication of the Lateran Basilica. St. John's Lateran Basilica is the oldest of all other four basilicas in Rome. And it is the ecclesiastical seat of Pope. Unfortunately, very often we misunderstand that St. Peter's Basilica is the citadel or the seat of Pope. Somehow, we have lost the sense of sacredness. Being in the sacred place, often we tend to misbehave. The respect that has to be given to the sacred place are not given. And then in relation with that, Pope Pius XII has said, "The greatest sin of this time, the present generation has lost the sense of sin, the sense of sacredness. When the sin creep into our lives, the sacredness is being lost." And the temple, that day Jesus meant about his own body, he was referring to his own body, destroy the body and that will be risen within 3 days. And the same way, the body that I have is to be kept secret, and the physical church. So, my dear brothers and sisters, as we celebrate this great feast of the dedication of the Lateran Basilica, let us commit our own self. Let us commit our own body, the temple of the Lord. And let us try to keep it as a secret. Let not sin creep into this temple of our own self, where we have ample of opportunity to embrace the sinful situation. The sinful situation may not conquer us, but rather let us keep this body, the temple of the Lord, sacred as the Lord wants us. Amen.